Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing a little bit more Zoo Tycoon in what feels like the first time in absolutely bloody ages. So, what have we got at the moment? Well, we're still working on our zoo collection, obviously 30 out of 176, which is pretty good, I think, considering only 6 or more animals would have been enough to finish the last zoo we did. We're having 5 babies. We just had our first one just then. That's a melanistic one, so we'll go take a look at that in a second. And we have to release a level 15 animal into the wild, which will be super duper easy. So let's take a look. There we go. We have a melanistic puma. I really like the idea of eventually having our whole zoo kind of set to sort of different breeding colours, melanistic and albino, blah, blah, blah. I think there's some other ones possible as well, so. Adorable. Ah, right. Okay. What am I doing with my life? Let's not go there. Crises. I still have that on the go. What is wrong with my guests? Why do the guests hate everything? Animal variety is low, which honestly boggles my mind, I'm not gonna lie. Tidiness isn't great either. Again, rather mind-boggling considering I've got, I believe, 5 janitors. I believe I have 10 janitors. So why they wouldn't be happy with it, that's a breeding center. Is that a janitors? Yep. Oh, right. Oh, we can get 2 more. Which we will do. And then hopefully, look, he's called Connor, that's my name. Hopefully with enough time, they'll actually bloody do something and clean the place up a little bit. Guido, level 3, lovely stuff. So, who's in here? Nobody's in here. We're going to put somebody in there. Who are we going to put in there? Let's find out. Adopt new animal. We are going to put in there, I think it was meant to be the tigers, right? Oh, I had a plan, didn't I? Oh, I can't remember what it was. The tigers need a big exhibit. We're going to have the chimps and the elephants. It's quite a lot of elephants. The chimps and the elephants. Wait, chimps. It's one of those. I can't remember. let's do tigers. Let's get some. No, you know what? We've had tigers. Let's have chimps. Let's get some chimps. Bonobos. Let's set this up nicely for them. Why not? Why the devil not? So, nice big exhibit means we got to do lots of stuff. So fruit, and we'll put another one over here. Let's go for grass and leaves, maybe? Yep. And enrichments. Now, the chimps should be the very first time we can do the interaction one as well. There's a specific play interaction that I don't think we've ever actually used before. Climbing frame. Which one do we like? I like that one. And put this one over here. Let's go for anything else 3 stars. Probably not, right? No. But we can do an activity center. Oh, there we go. Any others? No. Okay. And interactions as well. There we go. Good stuff. And let's decorate it up. Make it a little bit pretty. Bam. Get my fresco on. Ooh, Sumatran elephant. Red ruffed lemur. I don't think we've had a lemur before. Let me do one more study. I don't think I even put that in. Okay, good stuff. Animals, adopt. We're gonna get. Oh, okay. Look at that baby polar bear. Awesome. But not yet. Right, now we need. Do we need another breeder or can I pull one out of. That one doesn't have a breeder. Who have we got in here? Antelopine. So we need a male Eastern Grey and a female antelopine. Yeah, okay. You get to this point, it gets quite difficult to kind of just keep an eye on all your creatures, you know? Hamlet, what a name. What is it, a female antelopine? I've already forgotten. Beauty, there we go. And if we have 2, are any of these level 15? We're gonna get rid of one of the male antelopines towards the end. Eventually, we're gonna have a buttload of kangaroos in there as well. I just haven't quite got my head to that point in time yet. Right, let's check on this one as well. How are we doing? So, we have a male Southern American. We have a male Costa Rican. We've got 2 male Southern Americans. We've got a female Southern. So, we've got 1 Costa Rican, which is male. And that's it. And the other 4 are all South American. I think what we do is get a male South American. get rid of the others. They must be new. I think we're going to get rid of Edmund. And then Destiny... Hopefully Duke is new. I think he is. And then Destiny and Candy can breed with Duke. Lucky Duke, eh? And we need a female Costa Rican for Felix. Right? I think so. Bloody Nora. Ugh. How many creatures is that, though? That's pushing it, isn't it? Yeah, that's too many. Now they can't breed. We're going to get there, folks. I'm going to pull the breeder out of there, because we've already got two melanistic. It's not that important. So I want the one who's currently working in Tropical Medium 01. So that's Kathy. Kathy, Kathy, Kathy. You, my dear, are going to go to my tundra. Right? Yes. Okay. Let's look at our polar bears. Finally. So there should be a breeder here. Yep, cool. We actually have polar bears. That is awesome. Lucky. Hopefully you're going to get lucky, girl. Lucky and Sparky. Ah. Scritchy, scratchy, scritchy, scratchy. Yo, I've got you like an actual scratching post. Awesome. There's something especially cool about a polar bear. We'll take a little look at them more in a second. But one thing I do want to do is a little bit of decoration. We haven't really looked at tundra decoration yet. So I'm kind of curious as to what it's going to look like. You can squeeze in there for me? No. Okay. Squeeze in there for me? Yes. I'm not enamored with the tundra ones, I'm not gonna lie. They're fine. I think the rainforest ones handily win the sort of the challenge for my affections, basically. But as long as this looks tundra-y, then it's all good, really. Just at this little entrance point, I want you to really feel like you're entering distinct zones with each exhibit. And what kind of path would we have with a tundra exhibit? Alpine? Yeah. The southwestern. Aw. I'm always disappointed when it's not a mutant. I don't really know how else to say that. If it's not a mutant baby, I just don't care. Oh my god. What is going on? I don't get it. I really genuinely don't get it. It should be so much better than it. Oh, who cares? They're only guests. Guests are nerds. I do want a lot more decoration over here. Like entertainment coverage. Other than the right-hand side, it's really good. And yet when you ping people, it's ping entertainment, we're all pissed off. Like, why? These people are so angry, but there's entertainment right there. And it's 3 stars because I've leveled it up. I feel like this happens every playthrough. Right, moving on. Let's get some chimps. Actually, before we get the chimps, I do want to do something else. What's I looking for? It's going to be over here. It's going to be pool, right? Lawn? Lawn? Now, we're back in this problem, right? Where there just isn't the room to put in everything I want to put in. That's going to have a triple. Oh, we're going to do a triple over there. So maybe we can do one more. Maybe we make it a quadruple. Can I squeeze that in there? Yeah, why not? Live the dream. Because although polar bears are exciting, they aren't today's big animal. No siree, ladies and gentlemen. No siree. Today's big animal is even cooler. Well, depends on your opinion on how cool certain animals are. But we're going to get an alligator snapping turtle. I was thinking about it before, and I just could not deny myself having another alligator snapping turtle. It's not in my heart. We do still need to do 4 outback exhibits over there on the left, but we'll do those in the next episode. There's just too many little animals. It's the main problem. What's in here? I don't even know what's in most of these. What is this? Oh, it's my binturongs. Okay, that's ready for adoption. We'll do that towards the end. Get a little bit more research on the go. That one. And right, so we've got polar bears. Right, we want chimps, don't we? Chimps, 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 chimps. And we need to breed it over here. I've already done that. Nicely done, BestInSlot. Thank you, BestInSlot. There's only 8 types of chimp. 4 types of chimp. So I kind of want to put them all in one exhibit, you know? Also, I hate chimps. Chimps scare the life out of me. Also, all of these only have 1 person, so they're all bloody useless. Just useless. All of you. It's so expensive. Okay. And how many do you need? 4, right? Yeah. Okay. Whatever.
Well, we need a female for all three, basically. It's good to know. You know, it's nice and easy to set up. We have an idea. While that's going on, let's get ourselves some lovely alligator snapping turtles. Tortoise. And that's all our tortoises. Which is cool. Chengus. What a name. And Grace. Baxter. Grace. Grace. I knew a girl. I dated a girl called Grace. Lovely girl. Did that a lot on Ireland. People weren't that impressed. Oh, guys, I don't have room for all these animals. It's driving me insane. I'm going to have to do it, I think. We're going to put all... Basically, two sets of chimps are going to be allowed to breed. Everyone else isn't allowed to breed. Eastern chimps, you're going to save the day. You're going to be the one. You're going to make me happy. Okay? Right. I feel like... Here maybe needs to be like I can put like a little entertainment thing there and like a food thing there and then little restrooms next to it and kind of hide it in the decorations maybe. My animals are so happy, my guests are so annoyed. I can't get tidiness up. I don't know how you're meant to get tidiness up. I have 10 max level janitors in my park and it does not matter a dickens. It really doesn't. I think we're gonna keep this alpine one as just polar bears. We're gonna have a nice polar bear exhibit. And then we can use the other alpine bears further up into our alpine zone. Come on, eastern chimpanzee. You're gonna be my hero, aren't you? I feel it. That's the wrong one. Oh, no. Do female chimps not exist? Is this just something... Yay! Do they not exist? Have I somehow just blanked on the existence of female chimps? So far, I have four dudes. It's just a bro zone of chimpanzees. Which is fine, it really is, but it's not what I'm looking for. Also, I hate chimps. Chimps scare the life out of me. They may be my least favourite animal. I'm not even joking. Look at them, they're freaky. They actually look very different. Okay, that's kind of cool. Whee! I don't mind them when they're not trying to kill me. They actually look demonstrably different, don't they? Kind of slicked back hair, we've got like a little nodule in the top of the forehead. Oh, it's Hercules, he's a fluffy sun gun. Kind of with a spookier face, much more muscly as well. This dude's a little bit slimmer. It's kind of cool. And there's Bishop, our newest. And our janitor's on strike. Like I care! Like you do anything anyway, lads! You do literally nothing! Oh, you're not having 106 grand from me. You're just not. Ugh, right. Okay. Okay. Okay, deep breath. And let's have a little look at our animal list. The only thing we haven't got yet that we are going to get is porcupines. Kind of surprised me that they live in the tropical pool. I suppose the binturongs live in the pool as well. They just don't actually go in the pool. They just kind of play with it. Wombats. We have all three types of wombat. So we can do the wombat zone. Which just means we need to get rid of the wombats in the other one. And replace them with something else. So where do wombats live? Bush grove. So what could we replace those with? I'm looking for any bush grove animal here. Possums. We already have possums. They can go on the same one as well. We can get platypuses. Oh, we'll do that next episode as well. Owls, right? We don't have any owls, do we? I don't think so. No, we don't. So, and I think we can fit three in the same one. So we can replace our wombats with owls, all three types of owl, in the next episode. Then we can do the wombat zone, and we can do a platypus over here. So we're going to do four outback ones, right? That's what we did on the other side. So we can do the wombat zone and the platypus. Yeah? Wombat zone. Oh, we need kangaroos as well. Oh, there's so much to do. Oh, God. It's overwhelming me. Okay. Before we go, however, right, let's take a little look over here. First of all, I want to look at our chimps. Actually, I want to see if I can bloody... One more try. More chimps. Male. There we go. There we go. There we go. Cool. Right. Got three breeding pairs and one who is not going to get a breeding pair. That way we guarantee three different species of baby, basically. This is a silly way to view animals. Let's just look at the animals. Bishop. Look at Pablo. He would totally have jumped out and molested someone by now. Down the time of his life. They're just freaky. They're too close to humans. It scares me. There's our first female, Valentine. He The music's been weird, I'm not sure why. And before we go, the most exciting animal in Zoo Tycoon history. Let's go. Are you cheap enough yet? Nope. I have no money. I was so... Ooh, Transvaal. We don't have any lions either. I have to get some lions. That can be in our savannah. Alright, kid. Did that kid just... I swear he just slapped that guy in the stomach. Whatever. Not here to judge. This is going to look pretty cool when it's full of... Imagine 10 chimpanzees roaming around here. In theory, I think you could put 10 elephants in the same exhibit. Huh. Anyways. One thing we need to start doing is not having exhibits dedicated to one animal. I know we've done it with the polar bears, but polar bears are awesome. But for general creatures, I think there needs to be more mixing and matching, because there's so many animals, basically, you know? And yeah, I really want lots of babies, so it's a hard life to live. Now, is it over there? It's over there. I'm thinking, where the hell did I put those cheeky little alligator snapping tails? There they are, looking awesome. I really like them. I don't know why. I've always had a thing for alligator snapping tails. Get the old camera out, bam. You gonna show me those pearly whites, babes? Oh, on the move. Screenshot. The print screen. Okay, you don't do much, do you? Do you do much? Do any of you do anything? Alright then. I mean, you look really cool. The model is fantastic. If there's one thing that's... Oh, we've got some action. Oh yeah. That's what we paid to see. And then you're just gonna sit down. If there's one thing this game does... Oh! Cheeky little blighter! Have a little nip at the tail. Yeah, if there's one thing this game does really, really, really well, it's just... Hey, I'm in the green for... How am I in the green? Oh, God only knows. Can I fix this yet? Nope. The animal models and textures are always really good. They really are always fantastic. It's impossible to deny. They're just so well made and so well designed. It's a shame that the rest of the game isn't quite what maybe people wanted, you know? Okay, so this has gone on long enough. Next episode, we are going to do our Wombat Zone and platypuses. I'm very excited about the platypuses. Platypodes? Platypuses? Nope, let's not go that way. And we've got chimps, got those four. I'm going to put some decorations in now. And then we're going to do... Oh, I don't know, really? Hippos? Lions? We could do anything. Basically, this exhibit is going to go that way. This exhibit is going to come out this way. This exhibit is going to come out this way. And it's all going to kind of spread out from there. I really wish I could zoom out further. This area over here can be a new zone as well. We don't really need any more outback, just because there is no outback animals other than the kangaroo, really. And over here as well, this is going to have to be something different just to separate it from the tropical, because the rest of the tropical animals are going to go towards the north. So we'll have to think of something that can sit there and on the left. Maybe just more... sort of foodie kind of bits, I guess. Another way to link up with what will eventually be the savannah zone. So we'll have some giraffes, we'll have some lions, stuff like that. And hippos are not going savannah, hippos are going over there. Does this all make sense? This all makes sense. I'm gonna go look at my tails again. Tortoises! You're not a tortoise, you're a nerd. I like them. You can't not like them, right? You guys. I think we maybe don't spend enough time with the animals. I do apologize about that. It's just because it feels like there's a lot to do that I'm kind of like, whew, gotta make things, gotta press buttons all the time. But I will, next episode, I promise, we'll try to settle down and spend a little bit more time with each individual animal. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely folks in that next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.